When Musk first announced that Tesla was working on developing a humanoid robot last August, the announcement was rather bizarre, as it only featured a performer dressed like a supposed Tesla bot. However, during Tesla's recently concluded Tesla AI Day, a prototype of the Optimus humanoid robot walked on stage for the very first time, waving at the seated audience as it did so. Musk has long announced his desire to expand beyond self-driving vehicles and has similarly asserted on several occasions that a robot business will be worth more than the EV business it presently dominates. With this prototype now finally unveiled, Musk's dreams of making Tesla's robotic program one of the best in the world now appears to be edging closer to reality. But beyond all of the excitement, would Tesla's bot disrupt the robotics industry the same way that SpaceX did for rockets and Tesla did for electric cars? Well, stick around as we explore the unique and most interesting bits about Tesla's Optimus bot. With Tesla's goal being to make a useful humanoid robot as quickly as possible, the company's robotics program understands that there's still a lot of work to be done in refining the Optimus bot and achieving this goal. According to Musk, humanoid bots are presently missing a brain as they still do not possess the needed level of intelligence that will make them capable of navigating the world independently and all by themselves. Additionally, humanoid bots are presently only manufactured in low volume due to the very high costs that go into their manufacturing. It'll now appear that Musk and Tesla have set their sights on creating a humanoid robot that, for the very first time, would be an extremely capable bot with diverse functionalities. This apparently would be in addition to manufacturing these bots in very high volumes, probably millions of units, while also making them very affordable. The brain of the Optimus robot, when it attains full development, would be able to perform all of the functions of a human brain. It'll be able to process visual data, make quick decisions based on many sensory inputs, and successfully interact with people. Optimus has both audio functionality and wireless connectivity to enhance communication. When Optimus is finished, it will also have hardware-level security capabilities that are crucial to safeguarding both the robot and those around it. According to some reports, Tesla hopes to make its bot cost less than a car, at probably under $20,000. Tesla's humanoid bot might just be on its way to becoming humanity's best friend, as buying one wouldn't take too much of a hole in our pockets, especially when compared to the hefty prices of other humanoid bots in the market. While the cost will be higher initially, however, when manufacturing catches up with the demand, it'll drive down the cost of production per unit, which will in turn allow for massive growth and increased annual output levels. As output levels increase, so would the average price per unit for the Optimus bot. It's also expected that there would be a one-time upfront fee to buy a unit of the robot, followed by a monthly subscription fee. This move would make Tesla's Optimus quickly gain ground and become a favorite, even within many households. The key test for humanoid robots in the future has been widely identified to be their capabilities to handle unexpected situations. Tesla has now built its prototypes on the same advanced AI that it uses for its autonomous vehicles, with plans to continually develop this soon. In order to influence the robot's mobility and improve its navigation, Tesla plans to use its expertise in the car industry as well as its crash software. Optimus would be capable of falling down on purpose and do so ideally. It'll likewise be capable of picking itself up and get on with the job at hand. For context, the hand design of Optimus would allow it to raise a half-ton 9-foot concert grand piano. Tesla's bot has metallic human-like and versatile hands with which it can manipulate the handling of different objects. To robotics expert, this is a very unique feature that not many robots possess yet, due to just how challenging a feat it is to achieve. Like with this prototype, Optimus would still feature 5 flexible and strong fingers when completed. These fingers would be attached to metallic tendons, and it will additionally have opposable thumbs that would make it capable of executing power grasps with a wide aperture, as well as precision grips for small and fragile objects. The EV maker also hopes to make Tesla bots the world's first humanoid bots that would display unrivaled intelligence when faced with unexpected situations and be highly adept at handling them as well. Optimus, according to Musk, would be capable of performing highly specialized, boring, and even dangerous jobs. At Tesla's gigafactories, the idea is to utilize Optimus in moving parts around the factories or attaching bolts to cars with a wrench. Tesla is very confident that its humanoid bot, when fully developed, will be able to take over a wide range of banal tasks that humans would rather not want to do themselves. Tesla's robotic team is presently working on improving the occupancy network of the Optimus bot by using work made on your radiance fields. This would enable the bot's builders to get really great volumetric renderings of the bot's environments. For context, Optimus would be working more often in indoor environments and should be able to find its way around using its sense of GPS signals. To ensure that the bot is able to constantly navigate its surroundings and terrain smoothly, the team at Tesla is presently training the bot's AI on neural networks and how to identify high-frequency features in places. Special points within the bot's camera would be able to stream and track these features across frames and over time as the bot navigates to its environment. More advanced joint and balancing techniques are also being thoroughly taught to the bot's AI. Real use cases, according to the robotics team at Tesla, would soon be implemented at one of Tesla's factories in the US to review how much progress has been made till over time. It's expected that Optimus would be able to grow grocery shopping in the near future, as it'd be a completely safe robot that posed no threat to humans in its vicinity. Optimus's safety would largely stem from its highly decentralized control system. According to Musk, the bot's end design would be such that if something were to go wrong, humans would be able to outrun and overpower it. Optimus is presently being designed to be 5 foot 8 inches tall and weigh 125 pounds or 56.6 kilograms. Optimus would be manufactured out of lightweight materials and equipped with 2-axis feet for balance. As further revealed by Musk during the recent unveiling, Optimus is being designed for non-automotive robotic use and would operate via AI, executing using Tesla's Dojo Advanced Neural Network, a supercomputer interface that helps Tesla vehicles navigate through roads and streets. Musk believes that it's perfectly reasonable to include this feature in Optimus given that it's a humanoid bot. Additional autopilot cameras, similar to those seen in Tesla cars, will also be mounted on the robot's head. A screen with important information will be on its face. Additionally, Optimus would have a carrying capacity of up to 150 pounds, or 68 kilograms, and a top speed of 5 miles per hour. Its movements will be propelled by 40 electromechanical actuators, including 12 in each of the arms, hands, and legs, 2 in the torso and 2 more in the neck area. To make Optimus even smarter than a typical humanoid bot, Tesla would also install its whole self-driving software. Tesla has, however, revealed that while the prototype unveiled during its recently held AI Day was built using semi-off-the-shelf actuators, the Optimus bots that will go into production would have fully Tesla-designed actuators, battery packs, and control systems. The final product is also expected to have a very high degree of freedom, while also being able to move all of its fingers independently. Tesla has said that this capability is crucial, as it would enable the bot capable of operating tools and do a wide range of useful things. While humanoid bots up until now are still not being designed for manufacturability, Tesla now hopes to stand out in this regard. The EV maker is now working hard to catch up with some of the industry leaders in the robotic space. By leveraging all of its car building expertise and its extensive research on AI development in becoming an industry leader itself, Tesla is now also working on developing suitable and advanced hardware and software for its bot. And this is a requisite step towards ensuring that they'll be capable of doing useful things and being dexterous. But judging from the prototype unveiled, it'll appear that Tesla barely seems to have started work on this side of things. While Tesla's Optimus is presently not as functional as some of the humanoid bots already unveiled by some industry leaders, the EV maker's prototype remains impressive for the incredible amount of work that was put in to get to this point. The prototype unveiled was developed in just 8 months, and to quite a number of robotics experts, it's a very impressive feat. During the event, Musk admits that a great deal of work remains ahead in refining and improving Optimus, and even went as far as appealing to some of the top talents in the robotics space to join Tesla and help make a fully functional Optimus a reality. The Optimus bot, when completed, will have 28 degrees of freedom, 11 additional degrees of freedom in both hands, and a 52-volt battery pack with a 2.3 kilowatt hour that's just perfect to enable the robot to work for a full day. There are no doubts about Tesla's ability to pull this off, especially with its in-depth knowledge of power systems and batteries. Unlike some other robotics companies, Tesla would be manufacturing the actuators for its humanoid bots, especially as the company is focused on manufacturing these bots in a very high volume. While it's still difficult to tell how the actuators are going to work, especially in the area of making the bots capable of dynamic motions, It's nonetheless good news that Tesla's actuators wouldn't cost a fortune like those in its competitors. There's still a lot of work ahead for the EV giant. The next few months and years would be very crucial for Tesla to earn a substantial advantage in proving just how useful its humanoid bot could be.